Our founders well understood that the states created the federal government and were the ultimate guardians of your liberties. Federalist 26 recognizes the power of the state legislatures, who will always be not only vigilant, but suspicious and jealous guardians of the rights of citizens against the encroachments of the federal government. We need Austin to draw a line in the sand and tell Washington in one loud voice, no. I'm Andy Hopper, and I'm running for Texas House District 64.